Hi, kids! Learn and play with easy addition and subtraction, a fun class of basic math for kids.
Our first addition question.
What is 6 plus 4?
10, great job!
Here comes another basic operation.
What is 13 minus 6? If you said 7, you're right!
Quick math time!
What is 5 plus 5? If your answer is 10, well done!
What do we get if we do?
What is 14 minus 7? If you answered 7, excellent!
Here's an easy addition problem.
What is 9 plus 3? If you said 12, nice work.
Time to think. Do you know what?
What is 12 minus 4? If your answer was 8, perfect!
A simple question for kids.
What is 8 plus 5? If you answered 13, awesome!
What number do we get when we do?
What is 10 minus 3? If you said 7, great thinking!
Quick challenge!
What is 4 plus 6? If your answer is 10, correct!
Let's see another one.
What is 15 minus 5? you answered 10, fantastic!
New math question.
What is 7 plus 7? 14. Amazing job!
And what if we subtract?
What is 11 minus 6? Your answer was 5. Well done.
Let's test your speed.
What is 3 plus 9? If you answered 12, nice!
Our next basic math challenge.
What is 14 minus 8? You said 6. Great work!
Quick question.
What is 6 plus 6? Your answer is 12, you got it!
Can you solve this easy subtraction?
What is 10 minus 7? You answered 3. Correct!
Next challenge in addition and subtraction.
What is 2 plus 8? If you said 10, awesome!
Time to think again.
What is 13 minus 9? If your answer was 4, very good!
Ready for one more!
What is 5 plus 7? If you answered 12, excellent!
And now the final math question of our fun learning video.
What is 15 minus 9? If you said 6, fantastic job! Great work, kids! You just practiced addition and subtraction and improved your mental math skills. See you in the next math challenge!